97.7 DJX, the Ben Davis and Kelly K Show podcast.
Supplying every demand.
On demand.
Setting the bar stories are always stories that really set the bar for your day very low. Not high, but very low, as almost a guarantee that you can make it through the day without doing this. And you can look back on whatever happens and say, you know what? I wasn't that person. So that's good. All right. So, man, buying a car can be exciting. It can be stressful. You know, depending on what you're wanting to do. So setting the bar, if you can manage to make it through the day without going ahead and stealing the car from a dealership under the guise that you're just taking it for a test drive, you're doing okay.
Yeah, they do want you to pay for those. Yeah, before you drive it off the lot.
Yeah, and maybe the maybe it was lost in translation how long the test drive was supposed to be. But Shantiria of Florida, she went ahead and visited the Chevy center there saying she wanted to buy a car. Shown a 2021 Chevy Equinox. Nice car there.
Nice choice.
Yeah. And so because of like COVID restrictions, the dealership isn't allowing employees to ride along with customers. So the dealership just made a copy of her driver's license, you know, pretty standard protocol, told her, hey, take the car on a short test drive. All right. After about an hour and a half, the associate that waited on Shantaria was like, I'm going to give her a quick call, make sure everything's okay.
She got lost.
Yeah, call went to voicemail. They couldn't really get in touch with her. And so since it was obvious she was not returning, they made the next call to the police.
Did they find her at her house with her shiny new car in the driveway?
Well, here's the thing. Police were able to find her pretty easily thanks to OnStar, the GPS navigation system on the car.
Wow. That's handy.
Yeah, the police actually said it was the old test drive a car and not return it trick. But technology spoiled those plans.
Oh my God, like a Scooby-Doo episode.
I know. So again, yeah, she is now in police custody. So, you know, buying a car is exciting and test driving a car can be exciting too. But remember, until you sign your name on the old contract saying that this car is yours, you got to return it.
Yeah, the buying part is an important part
of the car buying process. Right. all right. So setting the bar again, if you can manage to make it through the day without stealing a car from the dealership under the guise that you're just taking it for a test drive.
Well, you know what? She was just going to see if she could live in it a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, if it fits her life.
You're doing okay. Yeah. That's setting the bar on 99.7 DJX.